Hi, it's Dougie Wood, and in this video, we're going to talk about creating memes inside of Microsoft Teams. Now, some organizations can actually even turn off this feature if they don't want to have that kind of like modern social media-y kind of feel to Microsoft Teams. But a lot of organizations will use it, especially when they're first getting used to Microsoft Teams, to sort of try and get people involved and get them familiar with Microsoft Teams in a sort of format that they're used to, similar to other social medias. So, switching to Microsoft Teams application, now you can create your own memes by clicking on the new conversation button. And actually, Microsoft Teams refer to them as stickers. So, under the conversations, you've got this option here called sticker. So, when you click on that, you'll see actually there's a whole host of different types of backgrounds you can use. Some, such as the famous kind of dog kind of meme that's used as a background, or the angry cat, or things like that. But there's a whole host of other kind of things as well. The Microsoft got their sort of clip, almost like the little pop out that used to pop out years ago, and you can give them your own kind of meme. A whole host of kind of pre-built things, so things like Peter Griffin from Family Guy, and I say a whole host of different things you can use as a starting point from your actual meme. Different types of things like cartoons, there's like a little robot, things like that, all sorts of backgrounds for developers, legal, that sort of stuff. So let's just start off first off with a little meme background, and then maybe we'll just say, boom. Maybe let's pick on Peter Griffin. And then what will happen is you can then put in your own kind of captions across the top. So we can put in a little message, say, "Hey guys, did you know that Microsoft Teams is great?" So when you click on done, that's then created you your little meme, and all you need to do now is click on post, and then everyone will see that meme. They can actually click on it to sort of load up and see it in a slightly bigger view as well. And it's just a great way of kind of having that social kind of interaction. So quite often it's just used as a little humor way of interacting with other sort of team members. Quite often you see when people first start using Teams, they use all these types of sort of funny little features quite a lot, and then it'll sort of slowly sort of die off afterwards. But actually, a lot of the younger generation of organizations continue to use this a lot as part of that day-to-day kind of conversations, and it brings a level of humor, especially when we're all kind of working from a hybrid kind of partly from the office, partly from home type of approach as well. So I hope you enjoyed that video all about creating memes inside of Microsoft Teams using that sticker functionality inside of a conversation. If you enjoy the video, please do like and subscribe to the channel. It really does help. Also, check out the playlist of other Microsoft Teams tips along the way as well. If you do have any questions or any videos you would like to see, please use the comments box below to let me know. Thank you very much.